be interesting.
What if we
tractor pull up and get all this?
What if we get it on like Balls' back?
That'd be awesome.
Probably wouldn't be that hard to put on.
Put it on the like, trip or red thorns?
Yeah, I wouldn't want to get it off though.
So excited. It's Gabby, back from the grave. Talk to you.
No, you're not doing it. You're obviously very, very sick. Your hair is switched back like a predator.
What's up, brother?
Is she moving at all? Hey, she's not moving.
She's not.
Oh no.
She's dead?
Yeah.
She it, yo.
How old is she? Is she like pretty early?
Like a year or two. She had one litter before, I think. Yeah, she was looking skinny as one.
Oh no! Her too. Wet up her nose.
No fucking way.
Thank you.
Brian kicked it over here again.
Well, she kicked it into this pin and then outside one time. Oh, yeah, I guess I didn't get this one.
Yep.
There's two here. Alright.
Oh, yeah, I bet they dehydrated.
It's possible. Is there a sunny spot?
Yeah,
right
there's
there?
No shade.
Yep.
I'm gonna rush things through the bowl, too.
These guys probably can wait for the bowl to go.
Yeah, I guess if someone passes out or he's about to pass out, probably check out the pigs.
What would you say?
Probably check out the pigs too.
Right. Exactly.
We'll give these out to the little guys.
Do these guys still need water?
Yeah.
Okay.
On the way out, we'll just chain up their legs and drag and
push
the tractor.
We still get them. Oh, we give them to all the piglets, right? Which ones did you?
I'm just giving them to the piglets now that's in a month.
Alright. Oh, did they get water? Did she get water over there?
I got all four of these, yeah.
Oh, she tipped it.
Fuck. After she drank, maybe, I don't know.
Yeah, we gotta get this one.
But yeah, no.
Who else can I get the milk to?
Milk? Yeah.
Here, I'll give this water to that.
And the meat tape. When we get down there, meat tape. Yeah. Finishing
time. Kobe beef. Kobe pork.
Kobe pork.
Can we try grabbing them out? Yeah, but we try to start gathering them?
Piglets? Nah, they can stay in there. I don't think they can get out.
But they suck on our tits.
Well, we're gonna take her out.
Okay.
Thank you.
somebody rock screaming in the thing.
What about the, how do you do that?
Rock? Oh. I think it's like, kind of rock and rock.
And then like electric fire, right?
Electric fire, rock.
I could probably get the bucket over.
Oh, you're gonna swing it too?
Yeah. I just wanna scope out this one to see what the plan is. Is it gonna be now or what?
Right, I didn't want it to be good. You think like to be totally dried up in the titted area too?
Huh.
Yeah.
But they're not, it's like...
They're kind of wilted.
Well, if she has like worms or something too, it's like weaker system in general. Yeah, she's pretty good. Can you guys help me move this hut? I'm thinking maybe I could get the tractor in here, we could move, put the chain on her, and then I'll drag her to the corner, and then we could get the chain on higher and I can lift her on out.
Okay. Where do you want to move it to? Over there?
Over there, yeah.
Alright, so you want to... Oh. Okay, maybe we should pull it away. It's kind of wedged in. Oh, it's wedged under this hog panel over here. Alright. Alright. Oops, sorry, Gabby. Did you...
Yeah.
Yeah, I was just...
She's out of the way of this tractor right here.
More than that, probably, yeah.
You know, I highly doubt it. But if you don't feel comfortable, you might.
I do have the effect of just drag her out and chain her up further and then lift her up out.
Yes, it's on the trailer.
The trailer?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh.
You unhitch it, right?
We need to move that water crap out of the way. So I could back up.
May as well put it in the trailer, I guess. Well, the gate's not in there.
Yeah, we'll put it in the trailer. Gabby, we'll put the trailer down on a bucket.
What'd you say?
We'll put the trailer down on a bucket.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Drag her,
yep.
And then I'll rechain her so you can pull her up.
Yeah.
Okay. Yes.
Well, she's gonna be in the corner, and then we just put make the chain tighter.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Pretty gnarly terrain here.
I think it's probably that gland, it probably releases.
Here, I'll, I don't know.
Yeah. Keep going as far as you can go down. Go down. Good.
Okay, thanks. What's up, piglets? They're a little jittery.
Usually 1 foot is good. Just get it over that...
Like above the knuckle, sort of?
Oh, this one doesn't have the hook.
We got the hook here if you need it.
No, oh, shoot.
There's one on this side. I thought there was hooks on both sides.
Well, I guess we won't need one. Yeah, I think one chain has two hooks and one just has the one. You wanna just put it under one? Just one leg? Yeah, just one leg probably.
Oh, really?
Like maybe around here.
Good.
Yeah, on that knuckle.
Yeah, that'll pull it out. Yeah, I think it's gonna come out.
I see. So yeah. Think about that hold here. I mean, let's see. Let's see. I don't know if the fence is gonna. Oh, I see. Yeah.
Tail caught on it, and I wouldn't touch any of that.
Yeah.
Oh, Gabby, I'm right here.
Yeah, it is a little.
Sorry, Joe.
Oh, it's farting.
It's farting.
Oh, I can see it.
Well, if it's good to breathe that in.
Probably not ideal.
Hold on, Joe. Let me lower the bucket a little more.
Yeah, it seems like all the weight's going in that T-post and like the fence might, it's just snagging, so I don't know if...
I'm trying to get it over that little high ground.
Yeah, it'd be nice if we could lift it up more, obviously this tractor...
Yeah. Is well, it, oh yeah, go ahead. I'll try and lift the bucket.
Yeah.
Well, if we got a front leg too.
That's all. I mean, I would try to wrestle it over, but I don't know if it's all nasty.
We need to have a nose. There's almost clotting from there.
Yeah. How many sows are here? There's these sows, and then there's those sows, right? 4, 5, 6.
We just poured that.
I think I got poured. It must have gotten poured.